What is going on, vlog? Today I'm going to get my hair done. As I can see, straight as hell, but today I'm going to perm it. So I'm off to work and then get my hair done and then probably do some wholesome activities with my friends. So I hope you guys enjoy. I'll see you later.
Yeah. I got 25 lighter on my dresser.
We from rolling, yes, past it. Passing lighters over conversation, over dusty drums in the backdrop. Under complicated syncopation, dripping flavor, flowing thoughts into linguistics. Like glad you came to visit, my heart was needing kinship. So tell me how your day was, and tell me about that bullshit. I want that everyday love, I put that on a pulpit.
My lovers in my day ones, my lovers in my day ones. My lovers in my day ones, my lovers in my day ones.
Top city living ain't easy, rest in peace. Give my love to Teresa, let it breathe. Train, know you think about some problems never cease. Just hope you know I love you, hoping day you get to breathe. Cost a lot to eat and cost some more to get some sleep. Clocking on the stack and little change for you to keep. Sheesh.
My lovers in my day ones, my lovers in my day ones. My lovers in my day ones, my lovers in my day ones.
Just finished our work, now we're on our way to the salon. Stop by, grab something to eat, and I'll see you in a bit.
Yeah, not living enough. This blunt, I'm taking a puff. I'm stuck, don't feel like it's us. No trust, so do as you must. For real, don't know when I stay out of town. I get dough when I stay out of town. 500 shots, I got 500 rounds. 500 plots, I got 500 pounds. Yeah, I'm trusting none, I'm told. Honestly, I'm trusting half what I'm shown. I don't pop out, but it's each to their own. I bet she hate when I be on my phone. And she forgot I got me on my phone. I say for me to forget that I'm known. Oh, you my bullshit, know that you grown.
Quick little review of Cafe Paradise. The burger was solid 7.5 out of 10. I really like the caramelized onions, but the thing that really stood out the most about this burger is that even though I had it for like 20 minutes just to cool off, it was still like pretty hot. And every time I bit into it, I fucks with it. The fries were good, salty enough. The London Fog, I think I'm a little biased because it is my favorite tea, but I think it's always a 10 out of 10. The London Fog is always a 10 out of 10, I would recommend. So if you guys go to Cafe Paradise, the burger's pretty good, and always get a London Fog for your drink. Look at my boy, matching fit. Matching fit. Show the bag too. Sheesh. You don't mind if I record, you know?
You're good.
Yeah. Oh boy.
Ready?
Yeah. Yeah, partially functional. Half of me is comfortable, the other half is close to the cliff, like Mrs. Huxtable. These boys got them hostess and clips. They pack like Lunchables, like white boys in grade school, while we ate school made food. Just eyeing they shit, wish I was trying they shit. Knowing when mama hit the stove, she wasn't buying that shit. No, I ain't crying a bit. Man, that's just life, that's how that shit work. You reach your hand to fire, you pull it back when you get burnt. Gotta
Yo, what's the latest tie you got?
Oh, tie. I don't know. I don't even know what it means. It's the last. It's king shit, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, this part looks full. Or almost full.
I need it. I'm gonna cover it. Like, I have a booked appointment.
Yeah.
So I get covered, like, everywhere. What about you?
I got a tie recently.
Oh,
like near my left.
Sheesh. Yeah, say hi. For the vibes, it's worth it. It's worth it for the vibes.
See you,